Betty Phillips is 63 years old and lives with her dog Casey, who she adopted from the Houston SPCA 7 years ago.
She's the love of my life. She's protective. She knows she's tuned in with me because I have coronary artery disease. And Casey will let me know before I'm even aware of it that I'm having problems with my heart. I mean, she'll follow me into the bathroom. I'll look, what, you know, what's this? And I'll know, and here I go crying again. And I know that it'll be because I'm having a problem with my heart.
Due to Betty's medical condition, it is difficult for her to make trips to her local grocery store to provide food for her and Casey. Thanks to Interfaith Ministries' Meals on Wheels program, Betty is one of 4,500 homebound seniors in the greater Houston area that is able to enjoy a hot, nutritious meal each weekday. 5 days a week for the last 7 years, James Dixon has been a driver for the program.
I enjoyed the people. I just enjoyed the job. Meals on Wheels. Good morning.
Good morning, Mr.
It's been great. I mean, I know I've got something to eat. Have a beautiful rest day.
You too.
I know I don't have to worry about my dog Casey having something to eat. Come in. Come in, dog.
Hello.
Hi.
Casey.
Hey, Casey.
What are you
There's
doing,
buddy?
Baby?
There's your buddy.
Got a treat for you.
Up here. As always.
The Meals on Wheels program was started about 4 years ago because we noticed a lot of our seniors were sharing their much-needed food and their limited resources with their pet companions. A lot of times these seniors live alone, and so their pets really are their only companions, and they really rely on them for friendship. So we started this program. The dog and cat food goes out once a month. It's delivered by volunteers. It's all donated cat and dog food.
Dawn Mead is one of those dedicated volunteers who has delivered pet food to Betty and Casey for about a year now.
This is what helps a lot of seniors be able to eat, have their Meals on Wheels and keep a pet. And as we know, pets are very important to the health. Without donations, I don't know that the program would continue.
Each month, Interfaith Ministries' aniMeals on Wheels program sends out more than 6,500 pounds of pet food to over 400 seniors who together have more than 980 pets.
This is about a month and a half's worth of food.
And how much food is in there?
About 9,000 pounds.
9,000 pounds isn't enough. That's why aniMeals on Wheels needs your help today.
They can donate dog food and cat food, both wet and dry. Any size package is fine. They can come by at any time and drop it off.
The Houston SPCA is a proud partner of the aniMeals on Wheels program and will accept your pet food donations to give families of seniors like Betty peace of mind. In addition, to prepare our senior evacuees and their loving pets this hurricane season, we are teaming up with the Harris County Disaster Animal Management Task Force for a pet disaster crate drive from June 1st to June 30th. Interfaith Ministries is always in need of pet food donations and volunteers to deliver food once a month to homebound seniors who have pets. To qualify for the Meals on Wheels program, you must be a homebound senior over the age of 60. And for the aniMeals on Wheels program, you must be a senior already on the Meals on Wheels program with a pet. To sign up for Meals on Wheels, volunteer, or donate, call 713-533-4900 or visit imgh.org for more information. To participate in the Pet Disaster Crate Drive, drop-off locations and hours can be found at houstonspca.org. Your generous donations will save lives and keep friends together.